Yeah, but that's tomorrow. For some reason, she's dressed like Moana. Okay. So, sorry. She is a little bit crazy. Anyways, so I am going to attempt to make my own tamales. I'm going to start preparing them tonight. Today's the 23rd. I'm going to try to start preparing them tonight. So that way, tomorrow, they'll be ready, I hope. I'm really freaking nervous, guys. I've never done this by myself. And I don't even do the most important part when I do help my mom. Like, all I do is spread the masa. I don't do the most important part of, like, actually doing the chile and all of that. So I'm really fucking scared, but I'm super excited. And, yeah, so you guys will see the experience. If I fail, oh well, it's my first year. If I don't fail and they come out good, then I guess I'll be making tamales every year. What do you think? Look at my girls. Oh, give her besitos, sissy. Besitos. Besitos. Oh, aw, sweet tender kisses. Oh, she's giving you a besito. She loves you. Oh, besito. So I'm going to try to vlog while I'm working, but I am going to be losing my head a lot, so I don't want to like put so much emphasis on the vlogging. I think I'll just have like Danny come by and like film me doing it every now and then, but I don't really want to like do a step-by-step or show you guys what I'm doing because I don't know what I'm doing. And if I sit there and I put like step-by-step, then it sounds like I know what I'm doing. And I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Okay, we got the masa. You gotta spank it for good luck. Spank, spank. Oh, you don't spank me like that. Oh, come on, give it a spank. A spank, sissy, give it a spank, sissy. Oh, with the bo peep, wow. Good job, girls. All right, family tradition right there. All right, guys, so I am working on the chili right now, and let me tell you, it is tasting pretty good. It tastes kind of like enchilada sauce, so I'm happy it's not spicy. I am fucking excited. I'm thinking that it might be coming out good. What are you doing? You're eating flour? You're eating flour? No, don't do that. Alright guys, so this is my pork with chili. It smells so good and it tastes really good, so I think those are gonna be a hit. I'm toasting the chilies right now. That's gonna be for the chicken tamales. And then I got my little setup over here with the masa, the corn leaves, and then this is where I'm gonna put all of my tamales. Pretty much everything is prepared and it's all just like putting them together, and then I think the most important part after that would be the part of like cooking them, because I'm not really sure like how to boil them and stuff, so that's the next part. But I'm almost there. I'm so excited. Are you excited? Are you excited? Are you excited? We're doing it, guys. There's tamales. They're not like probably not fucking amapola tamales, but it's a tamal. It's a tamal. Alright guys, my tamales look like tamales. They're not the bestly wrapped, but they're pretty good. And now they're gonna go in the pot.
The next day.
Here they are in their glory. In our family, we make the chili on the side so we can put some on top. We got pork, we got cheese, we got a little bit of rice. I wanna cry, guys. I wanna fucking cry. Oh, I'm sorry. Cue the Mariah Carey song. I don't want a lava. Alright, so Iris and Dolly already got started. They want to open their gifts. How do you know that one's yours? Look at another Christmas with the Zunigas. Look at our tree. Look at our girls. They look beautiful. Go, baby, go. Rip it, rip it, rip it open, rip it open. Faster, faster. Ooh, what did we get? Wow, look at what came up. Socks. Ooh, yeah, you need socks. Porque siempre andas como un pinche homeless. No.
What about today?
right, so, oh, are you okay? So, it's a bit early, but we already opened gifts. And so, my girls are in their pajamas. They're in their little new pajamas that their Nana got them.
Dad just put his pajamas on, too.
So, we're all in pajamas, and we have the Christmas tree right there. We got some blankets on the floor. We're going to have a little slumber party. I think me and Iris are going to bake some cookies. And, yeah, I just want to say Merry Christmas to all of you guys. We truly, 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 truly are so, so grateful for each and every single one of you, especially the ones that comment, and especially our subscribers, obviously, everybody who makes this channel what it is. And, yeah, thank you guys for being interested in seeing our family. I really hope that we bring some smiles to your house. And Merry Christmas, guys.
These were my fucking sweats when I was in the Marine Corps.
Dude, where's the flood, dude? What's going on?
I went here for my fucking chestnuts. Yeah. It's time to put the Christmas tree away and say goodbye to Christmas, girls.
No.
Why no? Santa didn't bring you presents?
He told me he
to. He doesn't hate you. He brought you presents. Remember the Buzz Lightyear ears that he got you?
And your Buzz Lightyear blanket.
Yeah.
He brought you presents.
Yeah. Yeah. Daddy's a bad girl.
Oh, Daddy's a bad girl.
Why am I a bad girl?
He's
gonna come hit me. Okay.